Hello and good evening. My name is Vandika Lamba. Today we are here to talk about video resumes. I am a co-founder of Aircruise Aviation Private Limited. You can find us on www.aircruiseaviation.com. My email would be vandika@airaviator.com. You can follow us on Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn and other social medias. Let's talk about what is video resume. A video resume is a short video created by a candidate for employment and uploaded to the internet or emailed to a hiring manager for prospective employers to review. A video resume is a great way to showcase something from your background that's sure to impress the hiring manager, especially when you tell it in a form of a story. So let's say there are hundreds and thousands of applicants for the same job. Everyone would be carrying the paper resumes. So what you will be doing, you need to stand out from the crowd and you need to take your interview to the next level. Before you will be making a video resume, you need to ask yourself, what are your values, your character, your integrity, your ethics, your morality? What is your passion? What makes you special? How would you describe yourself? You are an introvert, you are an extrovert, you are a self-performer, or you are a team player? You need to keep on asking these questions to make a video resume. Now let's talk about what is the importance of creating a video resume. It lowers the chance of faking. As a recruiter, you want to get quickly to the best qualified candidates and avoid fake applicants. In a video resume, you will be able to better assess the technical skills of the applicant and other skills necessary for the job. Let's talk about what are the tips when you create a video resume. These are the some of the points which we have summed up. To create a video resume, first you will be describing yourself. I will be putting a live example with me. First you have to describe yourself and what you are looking for. For example, you will be describing this first question as, my name is Vandika Lamba. I'm a co-founder of Aircruise Aviation and I am here for the job role of communication officer and public relations. Second, you will be mentioning your past experience. So here you can say, I am an aviation professional from the last 13 years. How do you excel in current position? The 13 years of aviation industry has excelled my communication skills and my relationship with the clients. What makes you unique? My colleagues and my managers, they used to say that the in-depth capacity of helping others, that makes me unique. So these are the some tips which are there to create a resume. Just write a small CV script. Don't go lengthy. First things first, do not wing it up. Make it very relevant. Whatever your job requirements are, just speak as per the job requirements. Just like a paper resume, your video resume must be specific. As in a video resume, you have a freedom of speech, but be relevant to the job requirements. Keep it short because they are very busy people. In fact, you must have seen that whenever you have gone to an interview and you must have wondered, they never read your full entire resume. So just be very short. Get creative, innovative, and just be very professional. And it is always advisable to collect the feedback and share your links on all these social medias regularly and keep a track of it. That's all about the video resumes. If you're looking for any help or any kind of assistance in making the video resumes, you can contact us. My numbers are given here. And the first five video resumes, we are making it complimentary. So we are welcoming all those candidates who want to take the interview to the next level. And my numbers are there. Thank you. Thank you so much.